Welcome to all. Today's recipe is mango burfi. I took one mango and peeling it. If you want, you can add one more mango. You will get nice flavored burfi, but it will become too soft. Roughly chop it and make fine paste. It is properly grinded. I took 50 ml of hot milk and adding saffron. 7-8 saffron is enough. Burfi will get nice color from saffron milk. I took one coconut and grated it. Take a vessel and transfer mango puree to the vessel. Keep it for boiling and add 2 cups of sugar. I'm adding another cup sugar. Stir it till sugar dissolves completely. Keep it in medium flame. It is boiling now. I'm adding saffron milk and stirring it properly. Now it became thick. We will add grated coconut and mix it properly. Mix well. Now we will apply ghee to a plate. It is not sticking to vessel. Became dry. Now we will transfer to plate and spread evenly. Let it become cool. Now it is well set. Make pieces. We can keep it in fridge. It enhances the structure and flavor of burfi. Its taste is amazing. Try it and comment. Thank you for watching. Take care. Bye bye.